As the draft is going on, you want to see how you're doing compared to the rest of the teams by position. We have a new standings functionality. As your team's down here, all the positions going across the top, and then all the numbers you see are the total fantasy points that you drafted for a specific player. So you want to see how you're holding up against quarterbacks, you simply click on the QB. What it'll do is it'll sort based on fantasy points. So the meatheads have the best QBs at this point in the draft. You want to see on a total perspective, the meatheads pretty have a pretty good team here.